I joined the F-68 years ago.
Really, did you?
Yes. Yes, you can
have me.
I name this ship T.S. Windsor Castle. May good fortune attend all those who train in her.
Guard, shoulder, arms. Guard, general salute, present, arms.
Thank you.
not be thankful to the High Trust placing us without the help of God Almighty. Let us unite our prayers in seeking his blessing upon the ship and all who serve in her.
Father, bless her.
Bless our ship.
O Lord, when thou givest to thy servants to endeavour in any great matter, grant us also to know that it is not the beginning, but the continuing of the same until it be thoroughly finished, that yieldeth the true glory.
Cumbrae, stand at east!
Guards, stand at east!
Mr. Chairman, ship's company, it is, of course, a great pleasure and honour for my wife and myself naming it. And seeing that some of the press are here, you may have read, some of you, a report of a launching of a ship in Glasgow not so long ago, which read like this: with unerring aim, the Duchess threw the bottle of champagne against the bows of the ship, and as the large crowd cheered enthusiastically, she slid gracefully down the greasy slope into the sea. Well, fortunately, we haven't had to have any of those hazards today, but I do know that you have had an enormous number of hazards to cope with in bringing this ship into existence, to call it Windsor Castle. And I can assure you that the Queen and Prince Philip are both very well aware in ensuring that you never abuse this privilege this morning. I have always admired the Navy, and I was delighted to hear so many of you tell me this morning that you hope to join the senior service. If that is really your intention, I do hope that you will be successful. Because they have two specific qualities, at least those are the ones that have always struck me, and they are reliability and humility. They're much the same thing. All of you are volunteers, and you're here obviously because you enjoy doing what you are doing, and it is because you enjoy it that you are so successful. A series of successes, I know, because of this enthusiasm, and because you enjoy it, and because I believe you have these qualities of here, the Virgin. This is an enormous gift. I hope you will enjoy your career there, and may success continue to crown all your efforts, both in this training ship and in the world outside. I will now present you, if I may, with your...
Sir Williams.
Well done.
Lemonade only, my lord. So.
Pretty awesome party.
T.S. wins the castle. T.S. wins the castle. Have you finished?
Thank you.
about her.
Don't be racist.
Yeah.